Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you one of the most useful tools in SOLIDWORKS, selection filters. So I want to add a fillet. We'll just add a half millimeter radius fillet to that little edge right there. I missed. So now I need to clear that and then try again. I need to either be slow and careful and pay attention to my cursor feedback, or I need to zoom in to make sure I can hit what I'm aiming for. Okay, but there's an easier way. We can tell SOLIDWORKS in advance what we want. So I'm going to turn on selection filters by right-clicking in the menu area, going to toolbars, and activating the selection filter toolbar. I can also toggle it on or off with the F5 key. The toolbar appears down here, and there are many different buttons that allow me to filter for many different things, including edges. So once that edge filter is turned on, I cannot select anything but edges. So now I can create my fillet. Pick just the edges that I want without having to worry about accidentally grabbing a face. And the filter stays on until I turn it off again. I can also have multiple filters turned on at once. Say I want to be able to select edges or sketch segments. Now I can select either. So if I show a sketch, I'm able to select that segment or that edge of the model, but nothing else. Now we can also turn filters on or off with shortcut keys in the case of the first three, V for vertices, E for edges, and X for faces. So sometimes people accidentally turn these on by hitting one of those keys when they didn't mean to. If that happens and you don't know why you can't select something, just pay attention to your cursor feedback. If you see that little funnel icon next to it, you've turned on a filter. So I'm just going to turn the edge filter off again by hitting E. And now I'm going to create another fillet. This one's going to be a millimeter in radius. And I want to make sure that I get just faces this time. So I'm going to hit X to turn on the face filter. Grab those. Maybe I'll go ahead and grab that one too. And there we go. Now I can hit X to turn that filter off again. I hope you found that useful. And have a good day.